Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to take some time to talk with you because some stuff happened in our life. So like you know, we were traveling for a year, you know, for the Econoline van, and then we were traveling all the US and a piece of Canada. So now we sold that van and we actually are camping over there, but we bought a truck as well, and right now it's in a garage, so it need to get some mechanical thing done. And yeah, so for now, until we get on next rig, we're just traveling in our tents. And yeah, so I wanted to take you in a journey with my Sony A7 III and the Tamron 150-500mm in the desert. So let's see what it gives, and then tell me what do you think about the photo and then the quality of the Tamron 150-500mm, because I still love it so much, and it's been now a few months I'm using it. A few months since December. So yeah, let me know, and let me know in the comments. Right now it's gonna be maybe a bit windy, because it's been a bit windy, but right now you can see a little wild burro, and I'm trying to get some shots to see, because since I'm in Arizona I didn't go out much yet, so I'm excited to go back on photography, and then let's try to see with this shot and the wild burro with the Tamron 150-500.